looking at Roman.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I can. I'm making eye contact with him.
Woo!
Whip it really good. The corners are always the hardest. He looks very angry when he's working on it. Magnetic counting maze.
I know what this are.
I know what this are, because that's proper English.
It's a thing. I know what these are called. A volleyball. You try picking them right here.
He is such his mother's child. He spends so much time on every individual present. Me, it's just like ripping
yes!
hair and neck.
I saw it in a gumball thing.
Yes!
Bye.
So you gotta figure out how many of each color there is, huh?
There's
is
already.
Is that the way you do it?
No, each gumball machine has a number in it, and you have to try to get that many gumballs in it. See, this one already has its number.
It has different levels of play.
Wait, does this have its
You don't
number?
Have to play that way if
that
you don't know your numbers.
That is six, but you have three balls in there, so you need three more in that one. It's math. You know who's hard to teach their alphabet? Paul. Like, he'll go through the whole thing, and then he won't be able to get past E.